Hallo, liebe Leserinnen und Leser von Klassikakzente. Ich bin Andrea von Spark und eben ist unser neues Album Folktunes bei Deutsche Grammophon erschienen. Sie können alles über dieses Album auf Klassikakzente erfahren. Sie können in das Album reinhören oder Fotos anschauen und alle Neuigkeiten sehen. Viel Spaß!
The Four Seasons seemed like a good choice for this project because it's material we know. It's kind of part of our sort of musical landscape. I always wanted to make the piece because I love the Vivaldi, you know. So it's my way of having a conversation with Vivaldi.
That was great.
You know, it's one of the most recorded pieces of literature, I think, of any piece. But to do a recomposed version of the Four Seasons, that's really interesting.
I decided to rewrite the score on a note level, which meant re-recording it with an orchestra. And for me, that just let me really get inside it and really sort of start to work with the alchemy of the material itself, and just gave me much more scope in terms of what I could do with it. You know, having made the decision to recompose the Four Seasons, I was really spoiled for choice. You know, it's such a fantastic piece. And I just kind of went through it, picking my favorite bits and kind of turning those up and making new objects out of those. It was just kind of like a sculptor, you know, having fantastic raw material and just kind of putting it together in a way which kind of pleased me.
In 1975 wurde ein Manuskript von Bach entdeckt, eine Appendix bestehend aus 14 Kanons, bezugnehmend auf die Basslinie der Goldberg-Variationen. Diese 14 Kanons sind nicht ausgeschrieben, es ist eher wie eine Art Spielanleitung. Und ich habe diese Spielanleitung als Basis für meine Komposition Long Walk benutzt. Zur heutigen Zeit übertragen könnte ein Kanon vergleichbar sein mit einem Loop. Das heißt, ich habe diese Kanons als Loop in Long Walk verarbeitet.
The elephant in the room, which is playing Bach on a modern piano. Do you want to share your thoughts
about
this?
That's the elephant, yes.
Well, it's certainly an elephant, but it's a very useful elephant because it can do a lot of things. If you ask what's the right instrument for Bach, it's impossible to answer that question. Look at the 48, the well-tempered clavier. We cannot say what instrument it was written for. Clavier is a Sammelwort, a collective word. It means all the keyboard instruments that were available for Bach at the time.